This one's called Hand of Fate. And Hand of Fate's all